Hi everyone, in this tutorial, I'm gonna talk about comparisons, okay? So first, we need to create a Java project. So just click on this file, new, and then click on Java project, okay? So for the project name, just type in here, comparisons, okay? And click on finish. So as you can see here, our project is now created. So we need a class for our project. So just click on this src folder and then click on file, new, and click on class, okay? So for the class name, just type in here comparison. And for the package name, we need a reverse domain here. You just type in here com.yourname, okay? And at the end of your package name, just put the project name, okay? Comparisons. For the modifiers, choose public and make sure that you check this checkbox here that says public static void main method, okay? This is going to be our starting point for running our Java codes, okay? And then click on finish. So as you can see here, our class is now created. So first, let me actually delete this comment here. So in order to make this editor area wider, you need to actually double click on this comparison.java tab here. And as you can see, this editor area is now much wider, okay? And in order to make this editor area smaller, you just need to actually double click on this comparison.java tab here, okay? So now I want to actually write some code here, okay? So as you know, I want to talk about comparisons. Java has several operators for making comparisons among variables, variables and literals, or other types of information in a program, okay? These operators are used in expressions that return Boolean values of true or false, okay? So now let me actually show you some real examples in order to make this concept more clear for you, okay? Now I want to create some variables here. The data type of my variable is Boolean. The name of my variable is, for example, is young. And then I assign a value to my variable, false. Okay, so at the end of your statement, you need to put in a semicolon, okay? And I want to create another variable here, int. The name of my variable is age, and I want to assign a value to my variable, for example, 25. So now I want to actually make a comparison here. So I just need to refer to the name of my Boolean variable is young, okay? And then I just type in here age less than 50. And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So first, let me actually output the value of these variables to the console, system.out.println. And then inside the parentheses, I just need to refer to the name of my variable is young. And at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? And here again, I want to actually output the value of this age variable to the console, system.out.println. And then inside the parentheses, I need to refer to the name of my variable, which is age, okay? And here I want to output the value of this is young variable to the console, okay? So system.out.println. And then inside the parentheses, I just need to refer to the name of my young variable, okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon. So if I run my project now, as you can see, it's gonna actually output these values to the console, okay? So the first variable is false, okay? As you can see, I assigned the false value to my Boolean variable here, okay? And in line 14, I decided to output the value of this variable to the console, which is false, okay? In line 16, I declared the age variable and I assigned the value 25 to my variable. And in line 17, I decided to output the value of this age variable to the console, okay? As you can see here, which is 25, okay? As you can see, I assigned another value to my isYoung variable here, okay? So the value of this variable here is a comparison expression. and this expression produces a result of either true or false, depending on the value of the integer age, okay? Because age is 25, okay? And age is less than 50, okay? And this expression evaluates to true, and that true value is assigned to this isYoung variable. So if I run my project, as you can see, this is the value of this isYoung variable that is outputted to the console, okay? So let me actually show you some other examples. So let me comment out these lines of code here. So now let me actually create some other variables here. For example, the data type of my variable is Boolean, and the name of my variable is powerful. And then I assign a value to my variable here. For example, false, okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So if I output the value of this variable to the console, system.out.println, and then inside the parentheses, I just need to refer to the name of my variable. So here I want to put some text here. This is the value of the isPowerful variable, okay? And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So if I run my project now, as you can see, it's gonna actually output this value to the console. So I forgot to actually put the variable name inside the parentheses. So I use the plus operator here in order to concatenate this text with my variable name, okay, is powerful, okay? And here I actually create a space here in order to make this readable. So if I run my project, as you can see, it outputs this value to the console. This is the value of the isPowerful variable, false, okay? So I assigned the false value to my isPowerful variable, okay? So now I want to create another variable. So for example, the data type of my variable is int, and the name of my variable is energy, okay? And then I assign a value to my variable, for example, 57. And then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So here I want to output the value of this variable to the console, system.out.println. And then inside the parentheses, I just need to refer to the name of my variable. And at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So if I run my project, as you can see, it's gonna output this value to the console, okay? So let me actually put a text here. Put in two double quotes, and inside the double quotes, just type in your text. For example, this is the value of the energy variable. Okay? And create a space here in order to make this value more readable, okay? So if I run my project now, as you can see, it's now showing me an error, okay? So as you can see here, I forgot to actually put the plus operator in between these two values, okay? If you don't put this plus operator, you cannot concatenate text and variables together, okay? So if I run my project now, as you can see, it outputs this value to the console, okay? This is the value of the energy variable, okay? Which is 57, okay? So now I want to actually make a comparison here. So I need to refer to the name of the Boolean variable here, is powerful, okay? And then I assign a value to my variable. And so I want to actually create an expression here. So energy greater than 80. Okay, and then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay? So as you can see here, it's now showing me an error here. Let's actually hover our mouse pointer over the error area. So let's actually hover our mouse pointer over the error area and see what's this error. So as you can see, I didn't write my variable name correctly, okay? And I need to actually put the letter E here. So now the error is gone, okay? So now I want to output the value of this isPowerful variable to the console. So I just need to type in here system.out.println, and then inside the parentheses, I just need to refer to the name of my variable, isPowerful, and then at the end of my statement, I need to put in a semicolon, okay?